At the end of the day, it's about us finding our own spiritual truth. Did a plane hit the Pentagon? Absolutely not.
It seems like more and more people are becoming interested in sort of cover-ups and conspiracies. I mean, have you found that as well? Why do you think people are sort of starting to disbelieve the official line these days?
I hope that's the case.